everybody. Thanks for joining us for NBA action on 2K Sports. Alongside Doris Burke and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan. And on the sidelines, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. Last outing for Orlando, the Wasp. They battled and battled, but could not pull it off at the end. Guys losing by just a single point.
Well, they made a few key shots, but missed many more. It was a rough night for them offensively.
You know what, Greg? There was a lot of standing around in that basketball game. Failing to move bodies and failing to move the basketball is a bad formula.
A look at the starting group for the Magic. He had a nice open look right there.
And that's a guy.
And he dunks it down.
Oh, he just punches that one down.
Elbow shot is on the way. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Poor design.
Defender neither closes the space nor challenges the shot. That's frustrating as a coach, boy.
Moving the ball around. And it goes down 2 points.
Well, the versatility.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
And they should, because it's when you start turning down.
Count that bucket. Guys. And good. As it just. They shoot again. And that's 2 points on the layup.
Yeah, coaches.
Pass to Montgomery. A three, and East Rutherford, another three. That's his fourth basket of the game.
Like that will drive any scorer crazy, especially with the defender giving a cushion.
And Brown throws it down.
Well, but as defenders keep forgetting to box him out, he continues to just make them pay.
Textbook, nice pass.
Fades away. And it's Orlando with it. Chance effort. Good. He hits the jump shot.
Outstanding pass, huh?
Here's Montgomery. And again, it's Orlando converted.
Well, that's not exactly the most shot.
Guy. On deep. It's in, and he's a very efficient fighter.
Right, so as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
Yes, that goes in.
This is what we...
And the pass to Montgomery. And East Rutherford, another three.
And they're getting a...
Here's Reeves. Count the basket. Guy. That's good, and it's his fourth basket of the game. He's a strong forward.
Easy task, trying to convert against length. Give him credit for taking on that challenge.
And even three-on-three break. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. And East Rutherford side, Davis, knocks down the three ball. Davis. And there's the feed to Foster. That one falls.
And they keep
Noel. And there are the Magic with another bucket. Up to the right wing. Here's Montgomery. And East Rutherford, another three.
That's his fifth.
LaQue banked in off the glass. He's got 11. Here's Foster, and they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one. Here's Montgomery, connects from three-point range. The Profits. Here's Constantine, and it's East Rutherford, good for two. Here's Montgomery, and East Rutherford, another three.
The ball moving on the...
And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
See if that serves as a momentum builder. What a great sequence for this group.
Takes the alley-oop pass and end of an alley-oop. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here.
Boy, he has been shouldering the load. Aggressive, skilled, talented, and thus far unstoppable.
Second shot opportunity. Got a piece of it. They retain possession, and he recovers it, and it's dropped. Here's Morgan, and he uses the glass on the way
up. To the heart of the defense.
And I've got to believe that was about during the break. Get him some good.
Unloads, gets a very good look and converts. Jumboya gets a wide open look. It's good on the putback. And he just defeats the Brown. Brown throws it down.
He just punched.
Brown, great position. positioning on the putback. Now here in the third, pass to Montgomery. Takes a three, frames the three-pointer. The Prophets. Constantine. They grab their own miss, and they call the foul, so he's got the Brown right side. Here's the three, and again it's Orlando with the three.
Completely bothered.
Here's Dumboya. Drains it from beyond the arc. Dumboya's got...
And they're winning.
Guy. Somehow ignores the tight key and gets the way. Fades and shoots. Uses the glass to drop it in. 10 points. Here's Dumboya. Drills the three-pointer. And he's Rutherford.
Rests the floor, particularly in this second half.
And guys, boy, when you're hitting, it sure does.
Stolen away. And a fast break now for East Rutherford. Hammer it home! Hammer it home!
You don't give him too good of a look.
And there's the pass to Montgomery. And you know that's going to be goaltending. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. And it's good for two. 16 points. And it's Montgomery in at the two. Shoots. That's all good. And that's his fifth basket of the game. Here's Foster. And it's East Rutherford. Good for two. Passes it to Montgomery. Fires for three. Good! Another from three. Baseline Jay on the way. He's now made half of those 10 shots.
In fewer teams back then for Bill Russell. In no way diminishing the greatness of one of the game changers. Both between, there's just so much more information in the current era.
And he jams it with authority.
And they got to bring the better team in.
And it's Foster finishing it up. Oh, he deserves it. He deserves all the points he can get there. Sensation. Fouled in the active shoot.
A midseason tournament. It's going to have real value for it to matter. To get the fans engaged.
Connects on the 17-footer. And here we go with the magic. That's great. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. Shoots. And it's East Rutherford, good for two. Well, like many sports, you can call some kind of penalty on almost every play.
There's consistency with officiating. Adapt to the way the game is being called. Because that's what I want to see. No doubt.
To the wing, the three, and East Rutherford, another three.
And really has.
To the paint, here's Dumboya. It's good.
Well, this is what...
LaQ, from 16 feet away, he cans it. Some great shooters with length, tall players shooting from outside. That seems to be the...
Consistent rebounding forces out of the post, now stepping away and becoming threats as face-ups.